started wobbling. What was going through your mind there?
Hey, I started off slow, but I'm faster than everybody. But, you know, I got to take out. I got to warm up, so.
Now, once you got him on the ground, you went through him like fire through bushes. As soon as you got that mount, you flattened him out, took his back. What were you thinking here?
Yeah, I would have had I know it was done. I would have had a lot more knockouts on my record, but as soon as they sting and landed on, they start shooting. All of a sudden, they're wrestling. So, my jiu-jitsu is always there for when I hit the ground, but it's always from the boxing, Richard Perez boxing. That's usually what gets the fight there.
Nate, this was a spectacular.